The clock struck midnight, and through my sleeping I heard a tapping at my door. I looked but nothing lay in the darkness, and so I turned inside once more. Nevermore. Thus called the raven, to my amazement, there stood a raven whose shadow hung above my door. Then through the darkness it spoke the one word that I shall hear forevermore, nevermore. Thus called the raven, and still the raven remains in my room, no matter how much I implore. No words can soothe him, no prayer will move him, and I must hear forevermore. Caught the raven, thus caught the raven, nevermore. Thus called the raven, nevermore.